When we started Healthcare Without Harm 20 years ago, we were a small group of outsiders to healthcare, bringing forward the issues of environmental pollution that the healthcare industry was responsible for. And we were able to show at scale how to transform healthcare to be more environmentally responsible. We were able to move mercury, which was the gold standard in healthcare, and eliminate its use around the world, and in fact win a global treaty phasing out mercury by the year 2020. We're able to show how to immunize millions of kids in the Philippines without using incineration. We've been able to build a movement inside of healthcare, of health professionals who care about a larger healing mission that they have. It's not enough for us to be healing individual patients. We need to be healing communities and the planet that sustains all of us. And as we look forward to the next 20 years of our work, I am deeply hopeful that all the people that we have engaged and catalyzed and inspired in the healthcare sector will now take a broad sustainability agenda and spread it throughout the world. We've built a network in more than 50 countries now, and we want to extend that to every place on the planet so that the way that we rethink healthcare in the 21st century is about supporting healthy people in healthy communities on a healthy planet. So wherever you find yourself in the healthcare sector, architects, food service directors, purchasing people, environmental managers, nurses, doctors, CEOs, community health workers, there's a door for you to enter to bring about sustainable healthcare, and there are many, many allies that we are gathering around the world to help you and to be peers with you. And so we look forward to collaborating with you over the next 20 years in transforming healthcare in ways that will make them an anchor for resilient communities all over the world.